Hello everyone, welcome to another Minecraft video. I haven't uploaded one in a long time just because I haven't been playing this game that much. So I thought I'd start out with my cactus maze. Let's get through it quickly. I have a lot of stuff to show. I just know this guy who's so many videos on there. I suck at getting through the maze. You have to make everything diagonal. I can't be beside each other, else it just God. Isn't the way I intended you to get through? Like, I didn't want you to get through there, so I didn't want you to get through there, so I'm not sure. Building, my redstone house, so I will teleport now to the next building. Okay, we're back with my next building. I'm sorry that it looks all flat and boring, it's just the way I built. I should probably learn how to shape my building. This is the same side when I made the concrete side of my building. I made this old checkout counter. Okay, that's not supposed to happen. Okay, so I left some rooms dark, so so my enemies would spawn. And as you can see, there's that one. And so yeah, that's what it looks like. There's actually people in the asylum. Pretty cool. I do use this because I want to try to make a house out of every material. So. Oh yeah, how did you get down there? He's in it. I did this one last because this is my most favorite room. So for these two paintings, I'm going to put a hidden room behind one for my guy in the portal. And then for this one, I use thick custom stars. That's really cool. And so this is the room that I'm most proud of. I'll show you. gray mixed with all these colors, so I decided to make a room full of different colors, and it just looks really cool. Probably could have been bigger, but then I had to do a lot in the table. So, yeah, I've been playing a lot of Skyrim, so follow new videos on that.